Hey, John Durham, Realtor and Broker with the Durham Executive Group and RE/MAX Results. Today, I want to talk to you about the Croix River Golf Village neighborhood. Specifically, we're going to talk about all the one-level main floor living options, whether single family or detached villas. First, however, I want to talk to you about the fact that I work with my wife, Becky, who's also a licensed realtor. And together, we have about 40 years of real estate experience. In fact, we live and work right in Croix River Golf Village, making us your Croix River Golf Village real estate experts. We're experienced and we're knowledgeable, but more importantly, we're honest realtors with integrity. And I give you my word, we'll never put our interests ahead of any clients in any transactions. We never have, and we never will. Let's take a look at Croix River Golf Village here. It has an 18-hole golf course with a driving range. There are several miles of walking trails. They have a 10-acre private park. Within that 10-acre park, they have a pickleball court, soccer fields, basketball, hoop, and they also have playground equipment. At the park, as well as two other locations, they have a combined three scenic overlooks of the St. Croix River Valley. It's just stunning. The clubhouse has a restaurant and a bar, an event center that holds up to 200 people. As you can see, the golf course in the neighborhood is beautiful. The golf course was designed by Tom Lehman, and it routinely ranks in the top 75 to 100 golf courses nationally. Here's one of the luxury single family homes that have one level main floor living, and it backs up to the golf course. Here's another one, a very beautiful home that's up on the bluff of the St. Croix River Valley with a scenic view. This is one of the detached villas. They have about 3,200 to 3,400 finished square feet, three, sometimes four bedrooms, two and a half baths with a walkout basement. All the detached villas, they overlook the driving range. Here just is a photo I wanted to share kind of in the fall. The neighborhood has just lots and lots of maple trees, and it's just beautiful, as you can see in the photo in the fall. Here's another single family home with one floor, main floor living. And then surprisingly, there's always hot air balloons that start off in Stillwater, Minnesota, and they cross the river. And they float over the neighborhood, and it's not uncommon to see them actually land right on the roads within the neighborhood, such as this. Here's another one-level single-family home with a walkout basement near the private 10-acre park. Here's another one with a walkout basement. This one here is located kind of up on the hill, overlooking part of the neighborhood with a good, very nice view. This single family, one level living home has a walkout basement, but it overlooks the golf course. And this is part of the 10 acre private park that I was referring to. This is kind of this gazebo is kind of a signature look of the neighborhood. But as you can see, it's overlooking the St. Croix River Valley, and you can see the St. Croix River in a distance. Here's the private park I was referring to, and you see the pickleball court, the playground, and some of the recreational activities. So what I would suggest that is if you're a home seller in Croix River Golf Village, or you're a home buyer looking to buy something in Croix River Golf Village, you should contact Becky and me. We are the Croix River Golf Village real estate experts. Talk to us about your goals, your expectations, your time frames, and we can talk to you about how we can help you achieve your goals, as well as to talk to you about what we see in the near future in terms of the Croix River Golf Village housing market, what might be changing. You can contact us at 651-231-2191. I hope this information was helpful. Thanks, and make it a great day.